This is Pat Butler-Holley. We start with the first of our Gundog breeds, the Bracco Italiano. The Brittany. The English Setter. The German Shorthaired Pointer. The German Wirehead Pointer. The Gordon Setter. The Hungarian Vizsla. The Hungarian Wirehaired Vizsla. The Irish Red and White Setter. The Irish Setter. The Italian Spinoni. The Large Munsterlander. And we have the Pointer. The Curly-Coated Retriever. The Flat-Coated Retriever. The Golden Retriever. And the Labrador Retriever. The Nova Scotia Duck Tolling Retriever. Moving on to the Spaniels is the American Cocker. The Clumber. The Cocker Spaniel. The English Springer Spaniel. And the Field Spaniel. The Irish Water Spaniel. The Sussex Spaniel. The Welsh Springer Spaniel. The Spanish Water Dog. And finally, the Weimaraner. Mrs. Butler-Holley will start her initial walk around. This is her third Gundog group. Her kennel name is Sandwick. She's had 16 champions in Irish Setters and Welsh Springers, which include group winners. And strangely enough, she won the Gundog group at this show 30 years ago. She first awarded CCs in 1988 in Irish Setters, and she now awards CCs in 8 Gundog breeds. Ladies and gentlemen, Pat Butler-Holley. First of our Gundog breeds for Pat to run the rule over is the Bracco Italiano. These were judged today by Chris Atkinson. He had an entry of 41. And his best of breed is a male, 5360. The Bracco Italiano, 5360.
Sorry.
Brittany's had Judy Harrington from the United States as their judge. She had an entry of 13. And her best of breed was this male, 5379. That's Brittany, 5379. English setters were judged by Mr. Blow. He had an entry of 101 and sent forward this female, 5429. The English setter, 5429. German short-haired pointers were judged by Jean Byrne. She had an entry of 76. And her best of breed was this male, 5503. German short haired pointer, 5503. The German wire haired pointers were also judged by Judy Harrington from the United States. She had an entry of 22. And coming forward was this male, 5566.
And we have all best puppies in the Gundog group to ring 31. Best puppies in the Gundog group to ring 31 now, please.
German wirehead pointer, 5566. Bonnie Scougal was our judge for Gordon Setters today and had an entry of 82. Her best of breed was this male, 5601. Thank you. the Gordon Setter, 5601. Carol Kood was the judge for Hungarian Vizsla. She had an entry of 84. And her best of breed was this female, 5653. The Hungarian Vizsla, 5653. The Wirehead cousin, the Hungarian Wirehead Vizsla, judged by Jeff Horswell. He had an entry of 29. His best of breed is this female, 5730. Hungarian Wirehead Vizsla, 5730. Another breed today for Jean Byrne was Irish Red and White Setters. She had an entry of 36. And coming forward is this male, 5759. The Irish Red and White Setter, 5759. And here we have the Irish Setter. Richard Bott was the judge, and he had an entry of 134. Thank you. This male was best of breed, and it's number 5808. Is your best of breed winning Irish setter 5808. And with an entry of 28 Italian Spinoni for Jackie Ward. Best to breed is this male, 5935. The Italian Spinoni, 5935. Another breed today for Carol Coode was Large Munsterlander. There was an entry of 42. And this is a male. 5977. The Large Munsterlander, 5977. Pointers were judged by Mrs. Adams. She had an entry of 116. And her best of breed is this male, 6027. That's the pointer. 6027. First of our retriever breeds is the curly coat. Mick Howes was the judge and he had an entry of 19. His best of breed winner was this female, 6097. The curly coated retriever, 6097. Flat coated retrievers had Patsy Hollins as their judge. She had an entry of 134. And she sent forward this male, 6102. The flat-coated retriever, 6102. We move on to the golden retriever. They had two judges today, males judged by Mrs. Maynard and females by Mrs. Jolly. There was an entry of 222. The best of breed winner is a female, 6309. The golden retriever, 6309. Labrador retrievers were judged by, I can imagine, a now very tired Carol Reynolds. She had an entry of 214. Her best of breed is this female, 6519. the Labrador Retriever, 6519. The last of the Retriever breeds is the Nova Scotia Duck Tolling Retriever. It was another breed today for Judy Harrington. It was an entry of 35. And coming forward was this female, 6617. Nova Scotia Duck Tolling Retriever, 6617. Now we move on to the Spaniels. And on the table is the American Cocker. These were judged by Darren Jennings. He had an entry of 45 and sent forward this male, 6671. The American Cocker Spaniel, 6671. Another breed for Mick Howes today was Clumber Spaniels. There was an entry of 24. And the best of breed winner was this male, 6704. The Clumber Spaniel, 6704. Back to the table, and we've got the Cocker Spaniel. There's an entry of 166 for Angela Hackett. Best of breed is a male, 6746. Cocker Spaniel, 6746. Here we have the English Springer Spaniel. These were judged by Jeff Horswell. He had an entry of 72. And sent forward as his best of breed this male, 6862. The English Springer Spaniel, 6862. Mr. Smith judged an entry of 24 Field Spaniels. His best of breed was a female, 6949. The Field Spaniel, 6949. We have the Irish Water Spaniel. There's an entry of 22 for Kathy Gorman. Best of breed was a female, it's number 6975. the Irish Water Spaniel. 6975. Come to the Sussex Spaniel. These were judged by Gordon Harron, and he had an entry of 23. Coming forward is this female, 6993. Sussex Spaniel, 6993. Welsh Springer Spaniels were judged by Jill Peake. She had an entry of 93. And this is a female. That's the Welsh Springer Spaniel, 7048. Breed today for Gordon Harron was the Spanish Water Dog. It was an entry of 24. And his best of breed was this male, 7098. The Spanish Water Dog, 7098. Final group, a dog in the group tonight, is the Weimaraner. Judged by Mr. Moore, he had an entry of 121. Coming through is a female, 7206. is the Weimaraner, 7206. Last look round for Mrs. Butler-Holley. And we'll see a shortlist in a moment. Start the shortlist with the Gordon Setter, the German Wirehair Pointer, the Hungarian Wieschler. The Irish Red and White Setter, the Irish Setter, the Italian Spinoni, Pointer, Flatcoat Retriever, English Springer Spaniel, Irish Water Spaniel, and thank you, and the Welsh Springer Spaniel. Thank you to the rest of the best of breeds and congratulations.
Will all group winners from the previous days please go to the collecting ring? That's group winners from the previous days to the collecting ring now.
Once round for all our best shortlisted best of breeds to the bottom of the ring. The 28 breeds, best of breeds, we've got a short list of 11. We start with another run up and out and back for the German Wirehair Pointer, 5566. The Gordon Setter, 5601. The Hungarian Wieschler, 5653. The Irish Red and White Setter, 5759. The Irish Setter, 5808. The Italian Spinoni, 5935. The Pointer, 6027. Flat-coated retriever, 6102. the English Springer Spaniel, 6862. The Irish Water Spaniel, 6975. And the Welsh Springer Spaniel, 7048. Okay, the boards have been called for. And the winner of the Gundog Group, City of Birmingham 2016, is it's the Gordon Setter. In Group 2. It's the Italian Spinoni. Third in the group, the Irish Setter. And fourth, the English Springer Spaniel. Congratulations to the other shortlisted best of breeds. The Gordon Setter, followed by the Italian Spinoni, the Irish Setter, and the English Springer Spaniel.